This is the food that looks like other food challenge. I know that sounds pretty weird, but check all these out. Every single food here looks like a completely different food. If you get satisfied, subscribe, slap the bell, and turn on those notifications. We're currently at 6,000 subscribers every single day. So share this video with your friends and family. What is this? Is that a banana that looks like a pickle or a cucumber? Bro, that's so weird, man. From a far distance, if someone was actually eating this, I would be pretty tripped out. Oh, wow. That's the before and after. The before and after the massacre. Hey, you want a pickle? Oh, just kidding. It's a banana. Okay, what's going on here? Why do I feel like this is going to be trippy? She got two bananas sliced. No. No. Wait, what? What is this? What is all this? I don't see a difference. So how does it look like something else? Oh, it's fake. It's a magnet. No way. It's a magnet this entire time. Ew, popcorn and with... Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, come on, man. Who does this, bro? Who puts Fruity Pebbles on a hot dog? That's a disgrace. Oh, ketchup on a banana. Sorry. SpaghettiOs on a piece of toast with cheese. Is that what you call pasta? Ew, is that glue? What's going on here? Why are they putting glue on that? That's not bread, is it? That's not bread. Oh, it's not bread. No, this dude's showing you how to make fake food. So that's how they make all this fake food in factors. Y'all, everybody, welcome back to a new video. This is, of course, the Trying to Get Satisfied challenge. This time with fake food. That looks like all the food, of course. As you can see, my man's over here making it look really, really realistic. So somebody else can just be, you know, walking into the kitchen and be like, oh, what is this? Is that the banana? My teeth broke. Imagine accidentally eating that. That would be disgusting. All this is fake. That's fake, apparently. I don't want to believe it, but it's all fake. Imagine walking into a cafeteria in your school and the whole entire cafeteria gets pranked. Yo, let's get 20,000 likes for another one of these crazy videos. Who wants some soggy bread? Ew. Oh, not this again. Noodles with soggy bread, noodles with ketchup. Don't stop. Don't you dare. Don't you dare put it. Don't you ever put ketchup on your banana, all right? Come on. Can we not do this again? Yo, we cannot be doing this stuff right now. Oh, he's mixing it up, bro. He's mixing it up. Heat until boiling point. What are we making? Are we making some breakfast? What's going on here? Oh, this doesn't look so good. He's got a syringe, apparently. Put the mixture in a syringe and drop it into the oil bath. What are we making now? The hot sauce. Oh, what? That is so trippy. That is insane. Honestly, pretty satisfying, low key. If you get satisfied, you already know what to do. You gotta hit that subscribe button, slap the bell, and turn on those notifications. And we get this. This is called caviar. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. This is fake caviar. Inside of a fake imitation caviar thing. Oh, man. Who puts jelly beans on a... that's disgusting. Stop that. Don't you dare. These vegans are getting out of hand. Gotta do what you gotta do, bro. Yo, COVID's got us like this. Wow, that is beautiful. Make sure you drink orange juice after that. So when you know you're in college, honestly, you got your bread, your two pieces of bread that everyone can get, and then your ramen noodles put together. Only cost 50 cents. Not this again, Jerry. Oh, he's eating money now. Oh, come on, man. That is so cool. So all this here is apparently all edible. As you can see, don't love money. It will not love you back. It's just one way to go about it. I mean, I don't think it's like a rule about eating money, I'm pretty sure. Oh, we just go for the whole thing. What is that made of? Is it paper? He's probably just eating paper. Honestly, think about it. Oh, no. No. All right, this is Principal Poop again. Yeah, uh-huh. Your son is eating quarters this time. Jerry, stop. He's doing it again. Yep. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, boy, hold on a second. Yeah, this is Principal Poop again. Apparently, now they're eating. Now he's got a girl and him eating a purse. It's a Chanel purse. That's right. Yeah. Oh, okay, got it. My man's just chewing down on that Chanel. Look at that. Ooh, you know, whoever knew that Chanel purses were so tasty, bro. Especially when they're made of like birthday cake inside or like ice cream or something. Oh, okay. Here we go. Now she's eating a lipstick. That's an edible lipstick. The whole thing is edible, apparently. So which one is real and which one is fake? That's the question. Can we stop putting ice on a piece of bread? Who's with this creativity here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Not a ramen noodle. Egg sandwich. Oh, that's not how you're supposed to do it. Bruh. That's what happens when you have a noob inside of a kitchen cooking. Oh, remember this, ladies and gentlemen. We just did a video on this. We did an entire video that has realistic food, but they're all cakes. So this is actually one of them. Look at this. That's an actual steak. Wait for this, ready? It's not steak, and it's not even a piece of wood. It's both of them are cake. Same with this. This is also cake. Look at this. What? If you want to see this video, go to the homepage of the Moose channel, and you can find the video there. I see cutting a white claw. What is he doing? Oh no, it's not a white claw. Oh, it's not a white claw. What? Yo, get out of here. My man's over here like samurai slicing or like ninja. What? It's a cake. Oh, it's a shoe, but guess what? It's a cake. That's not how you're supposed to be cooking up things, dude. The last time I heard, you're supposed to put it inside of like an actual frying pan. No, you savage. You savage stepped it. It's always like that weird person in class walking around with a sandwich with ice inside of it. Real cookie and a fake cookie. Which one's real? Which one's fake? Who knows? What? Now just gotta move it around. Which one is it, bro? Which one's gonna be real? I honestly cannot tell. Okay, now I can tell. Wow, that's crazy. What if it was the other one? The right side does look a little bit more real. No, 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 no. Wait, how is she doing that? Is that frozen roses? Is it real? Oh no, she's actually eating it. I think she actually likes the frozen roses, bro. That's not a fake rose, that's a real rose. It just seems to be frozen, apparently. Probably dipped in like powdered sugar or just like, I don't even know anymore. What are we making now? What are we making? What are you showing us now? Is that an egg yolk or what is this? No, stop this. Stop this madness. What? It's a ball. No, ladies and gentlemen, this is how they make fake egg yolk. Who knew they can make fake egg yolk? Seriously? Oh my, wow, it's real. It looks like slime. What? That is so weird. Is this fake? Is this completely fake? This is probably fake, 100%. Who would be doing this, man? Who would be making this stuff? They just put all the chemicals inside. Here we go. Mixing those chemicals. Oh, yeah, that's definitely very healthy for you. Wow, what in the world? Is that powdered rice? Yo, it's powdered rice, bro. Would you eat this? Comment down below. Would you eat this weird thing over here? We got powdered rice. Powdered sushi. What in the world, bro? That is disgusting. It looks so fake. That is some kind of a weird seaweed clay. Is that even real caviar? No, that can't be real, bro. Can you actually eat that, though? That's the question. Can you eat that? Ew. Ew, it's like jello or something. Oh, no. No. Some extra shot of, I don't even know. That processed soy sauce. Oh man, she's eating a hairbrush now. We've already seen a couple people eat hairbrushes before. It is what it is. We can't stop that. People love eating hairbrushes. I'm just saying. But I'm not sure what it's supposed to look like. I mean, we got a hairbrush. Is it a banana? What am I supposed to tell you? I have no clue. I'm not eating hairbrushes here. Simply comment down below the timestamp and what do you think that item is? Whoever gets all of these correct wins a prize. I don't know what I can, I don't know. Are you making, wait, it was like an egg and now it's like a, oh no, he's making a fake chicken. It's a fake chicken. He's painting the fake chicken, bro. Look at him go. He's making fake chicken, a mini fake chicken egg. Chicken, not chicken egg, what? Oh, we got mini fake carrots and broccoli. Interesting. Voila, your dish is served, ladies and gentlemen. Ta-da!
Hey, you want some fake food, bro? I got the stuff. I got chickens. That's right, fake chickens.
What are we doing here? What are we making? Is that more fake food? What is that? What? Oh, what just happened? Whoa, that was crazy. That's how they make the actual commercials. No way, that is how they make the fake commercials. No way. Check this out. What? That is so cool. I always wonder, like, how do they make these commercials for, like, you know, movies and stuff? And there we go. That's it. He just flipped the patty. He just flipped it. No problem at all. Boom. Watch this. Ooh, look at that. That is amazing. I'm getting so hungry. I'm getting so hungry. Dude, that thing is airborne, legit. And then, oh, bottle flip. It's still going. Any moment now. Any moment. Up, up, there it goes. Yeet. Wow, that feedback. Make an outline and fill it with hot glue. Making meat. Wait, it's all glue? It's all hot glue, apparently. Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. You cut it up, you cut it up. All right, I got you. I'm making my own fake meat right now. And then you gotta paint it. You gotta start coloring it in. That looks like, oh, it's a pizza. Wait, what? It's a pizza? No, stop this right now. My man is making fake pizza, bro. Making the ingredients, apparently. He's gonna put his own 3D ingredients on there. He's gonna paint it as such and then add it on top. Wow, that actually looks pretty cool. Like, pretty legit. There we go. And that's how you make yourself a fake pizza. And then you're going to buy it for $10. Costs more than the actual pizza. But don't forget, this one never expires. Wow. Wow, the cheese looks insane. Yeah, the cheese definitely got it there. Adding that cheese on top, definitely like kind of like, boom, like finessed it. That right there was food that looks like other food challenge. So if you were satisfied from this video, don't forget to subscribe, stop the bell, and turn on those notifications. Boop. Get some fire moose wearing merch at itsmoosecat.com and use code TikTok for 10% off the entire store, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to keep it 100, gotta get that fire moose 100 merch. And of course, we do have our very own plushies, so go check out the plushies as well. They talk, they move around, they do cool things and such, and they play music. Oh, and tomorrow's video is going to be even more trippy than this one. So make sure you go watch it. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.